But we also have Vimal Kumar with us. Vimal, hi, good morning. These are days and these are experiences when you love your job as a journalist. You love that you have a ringside view on everything that is happening, and you love that you are a little small part of history in the making. You were on the same flight, the Airbus that flew in. The team and the media contingent, the entire India contingent back from Barbados here. First, describe, if you had to use one word to describe those 15 hours, what will that be?
I think, to be very honest, it's so difficult to put in words what we are going through. It's been overwhelming, to say the least. And I must tell you from my personal experience, because I was the one who landed in New York even before Indian team reached there. So I landed 2 days before. So when Indian team reached there, Rahul Dravid, the coach, was the first one to see me. And he said, Vimal ji, you have come before us. I said to them, I thought you guys would come to 2021. So I came. And then from that day, I covered every practice session, every press conference, every moment of this Indian cricket team. I have never missed a single ball whenever they were practicing, the off-field moments, their jokes and everything. And I must tell you so many things. I will just tell you one thing, how generous this Indian team has been. There was a day when in New York's Kentucky Park, they were practicing. I was the only journalist. It was hot and humid. There was no water, no food. And it was nearly 2.5 hours. So Rohit Sharma especially saw it from the distance. And he called me up. I thought there was some issue with me shooting. And he said, "Idhar aaiye, idhar aaiye." Then I went. Bola, "Aapne kuch khaya?" Maine bola, "Nahi, nahi, main breakfast." Bola, "Formal mat baniye. Khaya aapne kuch?" Maine bola, "Honestly bhi nahi kha, to kab khaoge?" Maine bola, "Ab yahan se jaunga, khaunga." Unhone bola, "Team ka khana hai. Please." Maine bola, "Nahi, nahi, mere ko abhi kaam hai." Bola, "Kaam aap chhodiye. Pehle aap khaiye. Abhi aapko pura tournament hai. Apna health ka dhyan rakhiye. Hum log bhi kha rahe hain." So I was overwhelmed. Then he offered the sandwich. And then the juices. These are the little things. Obviously, at that point of time, that incident had no significance for me. But suddenly, when I look back at this, my 40 days trip, and the team has become triumphant, every little incident looks like, oh wow, this happened to me. So you can imagine, a journalist, an outsider who is not part of the dressing room or the team, you can imagine the memories of these players, their family members, all these players who have dreamt about this victory. They came so near yet so far so many times, and then they achieved it. I think it will take, because if it has taken for someone like me to sunk in for after so many days, you can imagine what is the situation of the players. So I think it will take, because the enormity of this victory, perhaps a lot of young players don't realize. That is what Rohit Sharma kept telling. भाई तुम लोग को अंदाजा नहीं है, मैं भी तुम ही लोग की तरह था. 17 साल पहले धोनी की टीम में आया, वर्ल्ड कप बन गया, मुझे लगा कि फन है, तुरंत हो जाता है. मुझे 17 साल लग गए, पूरा सर्कल. तुम लोग इतना लंबा दूर नहीं करना. सो दीज आर द वर्ड्स, द इंस्पिरेशनल वर्ड्स. रोहित लर्निंग फ्रॉम ओन एक्सपीरियंस, एंड दिस टीम एम्फसाइजिंग दैट इट्स नॉट अबाउट द माइलस्टोन्स, इट्स नॉट अबाउट द 105 विकेट हॉल, इट्स अबाउट द टीम. सो इफ यू लुक एट द व्हाट स्टैंड्स आउट फ्रॉम दिस टीम, जसप्रीत बुमराह मे हैव बीन द a man of the tournament, but easily it could have been Rohit Sharma, easily it could have been Akshar Patel, easily it could have been Hardik Pandya. So many contenders for the man of the tournament, and that speaks volumes about this team, because everyone contributed.
Vimal, tell us, I do want to ask you, Surya Kumar Yadav in one of his interviews talked about how this time, according to him, the vibe was different. So I'll tell you, he was saying that Virat Kohli, for example, would text on the team group. He'd say that let's have this extra practice session, and all the team members would turn up, something he'd never seen happen before. Anytime, I think Virat Kohli, again, he texted on the group saying, let's go to the beach. All 15 members turned up there. So Surya Kumar Yadav saying that the mood this time, the entire tournament, was something different. Did you agree? Did you see that?
I will just take you back. A lot of people who just came for this World Cup, they might have felt that way. But I have been on tours with this Indian team since June 2022, when they went to England for one of the test matches where Rohit was supposed to captain, but eventually Bumrah did, because Rohit was couldn't play because of COVID. And then the team went to West Indies, then Zimbabwe and everywhere. What the turnaround which I saw, the last tour of West Indies, 2023, when Rahul Dravid. And there were a lot of talks going around regarding Virat Kohli's form because he had not got a 100. The way Virat Kohli was embraced in this team, the way Rahul Dravid and Rohit Sharma made him feel important, the way they treated him, and then I could see the turnaround. On that last year in the July and August, I was there, the only reporter, and I could see the vibes, it's turning. So much so that I will tell you, it has never happened with anyone. So the moment Indian team won the series, Virat Kohli and Hardik Pandya were on the other side and Rohit Sharma were on the other side. And I was just taking the picture. Rohit Sharma just walked to me and he said, ki, aap chodo ye camera, chalo aap hamare saath. And then he dragged me. He did not take me to his side where he was standing alone. He took me where Virat and Hardik were there. So maybe there was a way of saying ki media may be talking about Virat, Hardik, Rohit, all the ego things. For him, everyone was there. And he knew that because I knew all these three equally and I never take the sides, who is good, who is bad, all these Rohit fans, Virat fans, Hardik fans. For me, I'm the fan of Indian cricket. For me, anyone who wears Indian jersey is the most important player. And that picture, and after that, so I could sense that this vibes changing under the leadership of Rohit Sharma, this team becoming more like a family. And why I keep saying this, if someone like me, outsider, I keep calling myself outsider, if I was treated so nicely, which each and every member of this Indian team, I have been a journalist for 45 years. I have never felt so loved, so respected in this Indian dressing room.
What a lovely thing to tell us to start our day. We know you have to go now because you have to cover. You've just gotten off a flight too. Just thank you for joining us and giving us that taster.